Drishyam has been made into different languages, like you know, four to five languages altogether. So, have you ever felt that why didn't I get this idea? Or have you ever felt that this has been better than mine? Or have you been ever you know, imagined that this is not better than what I expected? Any such instances?
No, we cannot compare with other between actors or filmmakers. Every actor, if there is a particular subject and if you give it to 10 directors, there will be 10, that's 10 perspectives, right? The making, yes, and the presentation will be in 10 different forms, right? And yes, since I am not the final word of film, I cannot say this is bad, this is good. I cannot differentiate like that. I can say whether I liked it or not. So far, I have seen all, 2-3 remakes and I'm happy with their makings. That's all I can say. I cannot say that is bad. How can I say that? Because I'm not the final word for Indian cinema or this thing. Even I am still learning, right? So all I can say is I have seen 2-3 remakes and they all did justice to that character. That's all I can say.
That's so nice of you, sir. So when you were thinking about a story, about to write or pen a story, you know that we can take cinematic liberties to some extent, but how far do you work on it to make into a reality?
Definitely, when I work on a script, I always like to travel between reality and between fantasy, right?
Yes.
Because especially since I'm doing, nowadays I'm doing thrillers, we need some basic logics. The audience should feel that this is really happening. Okay. For that, we need to follow the basic logic. You can't have 100% logic. 100% logic means it's close to life. You have to be cinematic, because if it is not entertaining, people won't watch it, right? So end of the day, it's an entertainment film. You have to entertain people. So I'm trying to travel in between reality and fantasy, so that the audience should feel that this is really happening, and at the same time they will get entertained, right? I don't know how to express these things. You have to be cinematic.
No, we got it, sir. Yeah. Yes, we got it. So it's been, Drishyam has been a great impact on Indian film industry and your career as well. And how is it, you know, associating with the same team for over a long period? How does it feel like? Is it a family right now?
It's almost like a family. Because when we were in the sets, actually everyone was... And actually, even Meena, Esther, and Lalit, and everyone was saying that it's like a family, you know, the members went to different places and came back and they are joined together. It was like a family reunion, actually. So, and they told me that they are expecting one more reunion.
Yes, we are expecting the same, sir. My next question is that only. Is there any other sequel for Drishyam 2 as well? Drishyam 3 is on the cards.
After finishing first, we never thought about second. Yes. Now I'm thinking about a third, but I don't know whether it will happen. I don't know whether it will happen, because
yes,
for that, I think we need to pray, because the God has to give me some ideas. So if I get some good ideas, then definitely I'll work on it. But I won't do it for the sake of making a third. I mean, if I get an idea and I work the script, and if I feel that it is working, then I will do it. Otherwise, I will just leave it like that.
We also pray to God, sir, that you are blessed with such a great idea and come back with Drishyam 3 again.
Thank you so much.
Word to our audience, what you have to say about Drishyam 2.
Actually, I know you will have great expectations. I can guarantee you one thing: Drishyam 2 is going to be a very good movie. I hope you will like it, and I really love to I want to hear your opinion and criticism on this, on that Drishyam 2. So please send me your criticism and comments, and please and if you watch and if you liked it, please share it with your friends and families and ask them to watch the movie.
Thank you so much, sir. We would really pray for, really pray to God that you would come back again and again and just entertain us in the same way. Thank you so much for your time, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. It's been nice talking to you.
Thank you so much, sir. Same here.